Okay, after you mix up 4 cubes of butter and you chop up all your herbs, you mix it all in there in the Cuisinart. Then I take a half a cup of measurement and I scoop it in there, put it on the wax paper. And then I'll show you the cute trick. Roll it over a little bit. You leave a little space. And you take a small cookie sheet, go to the edge, and push it until you get it to the size, about the size that you want. And then you have a perfect little log. And you trim off the extra, what is this called? Wax paper. And cut off a little of this extra. Then you roll it up. And then you twist the ends. Add a little tape to the edge. So then you put them in the refrigerator and they become, you know, nice and hard, and then you can add ribbons and a little gift tag and then use them as neighbor gifts. So some of my little neighbors are going to get some treats.
Okay, let's start again.
The outtakes.